So into the second half, and the challenge has been thrown down to Liverpool. Let's find out if they can bounce back. Fabinho. Alexander Arnold. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Salah. Can he do it? Save, but still a chance. Jota. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
And a chance to level it. Now, can they find the magic they need from this corner?
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Ball is loose. And Thiago. And Mohamed Salah now. A very good tackle. Well, the attack just lost its momentum, and the keeper will collect. Grealish. And now Stones. Gabriel Jesus. And into the last 30 minutes now. Grealish. Well read to put an end to that attack. Geometric precision from Thiago. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such rhythm. Great goal.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Gabriel Jesus. City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Could take the lead. Goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. And deciding to go short with this one. This looks promising. Ruben Diaz. And now Stones. Difficult to stop him. Oh, a vital interception. Diogo Jota. Will it be? And the keeper diving to thwart him.
Well, they've been quiet for a while now, but this has got them going.
And over comes the corner. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Sterling. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. A real opening now. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Jesus. Chasing this game, Manchester City, with time running out. This could be the equaliser. Comes up with a save like that late in the game, you're cause to be thankful.
Well, that could be a key moment. They have to take those sort of chances. They won't get too many more, but let's credit the goalkeeper.
Well, they took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. Favouring the short one. Very difficult challenge to perform, but he succeeded. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Plays it back. He's trying to create something. The final whistle has sounded, and my goodness, things are going swimmingly for them in the title race. They take a commanding lead at the summit.
Well, they've been excellent so far.
Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We're at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And it could be the case that the title issue will be settled in this particular game. It is Liverpool taking on Liverpool.
Well, one more good display and they'll be worthy champions. Their football has been a joy to watch at times this season, and I think they'll give us another demonstration of just how brilliant they are.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays along, but into the keeper's gloves. Mane. And attempting the through ball. We wonder who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Alexander Arnold. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Superbly read and executed. He could really get at the opposition. Salah. Gives it a go. Well, flinging himself at the ball. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, a harmless effort when all is said and done. Diogo Jota. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. They've regained possession. And he's in. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Mane! And you don't want to lose possession there. Superb block. Played over. Splendid defending. Possession one. Real chance. And in it goes. We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now? Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Well, the action continues. Is there to be a response from Liverpool now? There needs to be. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Magnificent defending. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Under a fair bit of pressure. They're showing good defensive judgment. Liverpool in a position of menace. Is it going to be Robertson? Capable of so much better from that position. And there to intervene. Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. Mane. Options in the middle. Jota. Now Keita. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Well, the keeper didn't have too much time. And a good-looking ball. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. How about the cross? Mane! Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Mane. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, back in business here. Can Liverpool turn this game on its head? Salah. Here is Thiago. Mane. At times they make passing look easy. Salah. Has an excellent understanding defensively. Thiago. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Salah. Well, they have the ball once more. Andrew Robertson has lost the ball. Mane. And Mohamed Salah now. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
Mane. Retaining possession proving difficult. Ball lost by Liverpool. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Can they keep it going? Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. And the pass, a good one. Robertson. It might be. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Moving into the advanced position. Oh, tremendous goalkeeping. But hang on, offside is the decision here. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Diogo Jota. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Moving forward effectively. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Real chance. It's got to be. There it is. Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy.
Well, history beckons. Surely they can't throw this away now. Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So, 2-0 now. That's how to rob them of possession. And they need to get tighter.
In it goes! To reduce the deficit! Still very much alive and kicking!
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Salah. It's a good looking ball in behind. Oh, so near, but just unable to keep the shot down. Substitution time as is here. Andrew Robertson. Liverpool have it all to do, but quick thinking defensively. And so into the final 5 minutes. And space for them here on the flank. Angled for Salah. Perfect challenge.
Well, it's amazing how fans can be so blinkered with their views. They're going mad here.
Inching ever closer to full time. Can they get over the line? That's the question.
Well, in my view, they have to keep pressing the ball high up.
And the final whistle has sounded. The champions have been crowned. And now the party can truly commence.
Well, they're entitled to celebrate. They've been really good throughout the season. And let's give some credit to the manager. He's got the best out of this team.